A Pitt women's basketball player announced that she is battling cancer. Kyla Nelson was diagnosed with a tumor in her appendix, but she says doctors caught it early and removed her appendix last month. She is scheduled to undergo surgery again next month and hopes to return to the court for Pitt